Drying is the second area that can be a cause for lab-to-lab differences. Different labs use different techniques for drying. Here at the Institute, we air dry our samples for 2 days, and we will only test once they've reached constant weight.
We dry our samples at room temperature inside film hoods to ensure the cannabinoid profiles are preserved in the most natural way.
If after 2 days the weight is still dropping, that means we need to continue to let it dry. We completely disagree with the technique of exposing samples to heat. Heat can change the content of the material, and so that we find the only proper way to dry is to air dry until the moisture level is constant. One of the things we also do is we actually test moisture level. Some people assume that because a sample is dry that it's 0% moisture. Doesn't work that way. We can have ground material that appears to be a dry powder that can have 18% moisture in it. So the drying area is one that we hope the industry, whether it's the USDA or the Commonwealth of Virginia, comes up with a standard so that all labs are drying to the same standard. Until that happens, you will continue to see differences between labs just because of this one issue.